Hi ma'am, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm also fine.
You can call me Zoya.
Okay Zoya, you can also call me Varun.
Okay.
We all heard that you are a good motivational speaker. I want to take an interview, so you can tell us a motivational story.
I can tell you one inspirational story. It has many topics like poverty, dowry, and all the social issues are covered in that story. I've seen it with my own eyes. In a village Rampur, there lived a couple, Vijay and Rashmi. They had two children. Their elder daughter was Tanu and she had a younger brother, Vilas. They both wanted to study. They both had ambitions in their life. But their condition was so much poor that they could not educate Vilas. And they did not want to educate Tanu only because she was a girl. They had old thoughts and beliefs that girls are only meant to do household chores. They cannot get educated. They cannot go high. So we'll see how they do.
Vilas, take this and keep it there.
Papa?
What, Tanu?
I wanted to ask you something.
What?
I and Vilas want to get educated.
No, just go and help your mother.
Yes, Tanu. Come over here and help me out in this work. Help me in doing this work.
Mama, I and Vilas want to get educated. Please convince Papa.
No, I can't say anything to him because he is so much strict. Even when I was at your age, I was not sent to school and I used to do all the work which was given to me by your nanny. Just continue doing your work.
Mama, but I want to study, I want to be educated and I also want to be a successful person in my life.
Okay, I'll try to convince him. But now, just do the work which is given to you. We have still lots of work to do. And after this, take the tea to your Papa.
Okay, Mama, I will.
No, bring tea for me.
Have tea, Papa.
Tanu, don't you think you are big enough to get married? See, Vilas, he is younger than you, then too is working harder in farm. I'll find one boy and fix your marriage with him.
Papa, I don't want to get married at this much younger age. I want to study further.
No, Tanu, I have one boy in my eyes and I'll fix your marriage with him.
I gave tea for father.
Okay, very good.
Mama, he said that I shall get married.
He has to write decision. You are big enough to get married. His decision is right. He'll find a good boy for you. I'm sure about it.
Mama, I don't want to get married. Please convince him.
His decision is always right at our home. I think we should listen to him.
Go, Vilas. Check. Ramchandra would help him.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, welcome, uncle.
Thank you.
Welcome, us.
Thank you.
Come, Ramchandra. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
No, child, get up.
So as you told about the marriage of my son and your daughter Tanu, we are of course agreed with this marriage. What is your opinion?
Yes, we are also agreed.
Okay.
Here comes our daughter Tanu.
So this is our daughter Tanu. And I am very happy with this boy that she is going to get as a future husband.
Okay. Thank you.
So in the next week, we will fix the marriage date.
Yeah, of course. And what about dowry?
Yes, we are agreed with dowry.
That also we will talk in the next week.
Okay.
Oh, here comes Yadina.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, I have good news for you.
What?
The God is able to pray. The girl and Eddie can be married. You are saved.
Thank you for such a good news.
Okay, now go now.
Hello. Hi, this is Vijay. Can I please speak to Ramchandra? Hi, Ramchandra. As we have fixed your son's and my daughter's marriage, you have seen on television that the child marriage of under 18 girls has been cancelled. So, we have to cancel the marriage. I'm so sorry for it. Sorry. You want to study, right?
Yes, Papa.
Vilas, your dream was to do something for our country, right?
Yes, Papa.
So, Rashmi, from today we will work hard and educate our both the children.
Yes, Vijay, sure. From today onwards, I'll start up with my new business of sewing and stitching the clothes.
And I'll also find some work and educate our both the children.
You go and tell the feet of your Papa.
No, child, get up, work hard and make your name.
Thank you, Mama, Papa, so much.
May we come in, sir?
Yes, come in.
she's still here.
Sir, that daughter is so much intelligent and she wants to study. So please, can you help us out from this problem?
Yes, sir. Our daughter is so intelligent and bright, and she wants to study further. Please, I feel that you will sort out this problem and help us with something.
Yes, sir. You got it. Yes, you both come after 2 weeks.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey, sir.
Come in.
Just
tell him, please tell him.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, please tell him your problem.
Sir, our daughter is intelligent and she wants to study. We went to MLA, but then he didn't help us. He waited us till 2 weeks and now he is not ready to help us. So please, can you help us out?
Yes, sir. We have came here with lots of hope and trust. I hope you 100% help me.
I'm sorry, I have a cabinet meeting with the Chief Minister. I will meet you later. I'm sorry.
Okay, sir.
After this, then Tanu goes to school. She studies for UPSC exams. She wanted to be collected. And while Tanu was busy in her studies, then Vilas also joins the NDA Academy. And he also gets trained for army.
Join Indian Army?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir, for your cooperation. Sir, I need 2 days leave.
Yes, you can come after 1 week and join Indian Army.
I'm missing Vilas and Tanu too much. What would be they doing now?
Yes, Tanu would have been busy in the preparation of the examination of MPSC and UPSC. And Vilas, he would be busy in his NDA preparation. I hope he would have got selected for the army.
Wait, I'll check you there. Oh, it's Vilas. Come
Hi,
here.
Baba. Hi, Mom.
Hi, how are you?
Bye, Papa. Here's a gift for you.
Thank you, my Vilas.
Hi, Vilas. How are you? I hope you are doing well.
Yeah. Mama, this is a gift for you.
Thank you so much. So, are you well?
Yeah. And I have selected for Indian Army as commander.
Very good. Congratulations, Vilas.
Thank you. Mama, Papa, I have a gift for you.
What, dear?
Close your eyes. I will take you.
Okay.
Papa, this is our new house.
Oh, it's too wonderful.
Thank you, Papa.
Let's go to the
real badge.
Hi,
Nina.
Hi,
Congratulations, Tanu. God bless you, my child.
God bless you. Thank you for your well wishes. Tanu, I am really so much proud to be your mom. Even with us, you too. You have made so much proud.
Thank you, mom.
Thank you, you too.
And the family struggle a lot and they educate their both children. It was also seen that the two political leaders misused their powers and at last they were caught by the police. Both the children stand on their feet and I like the story. Thank you.